Hey, anybody out there? Good morning, good evening, good night. I don't even believe in time, but it's me, Cobby Plobs, and I'm here with my friend,
Bobby Clubs,
and we're the conspiracy theorists, and we're here with another great new conspiracy for you radio listeners out there. If you even think that's a thing, radio waves coming through your car, I don't even believe in that. Today's conspiracy, what is it, Bobby Clubs?
Today's conspiracy is that Thanksgiving is a huge waste of time, and it's just a waste of time. It's not worth doing. I don't want to go to Thanksgiving. It's a waste of my time.
Yeah, I can get behind that. I think Thanksgiving really is a big waste of time, and I think that every time I get invited to it, I really don't want to be there, and I just eat so much food, and I'm so full, and it's like, why did we do Thanksgiving? I think this is a great conspiracy theory, Bobby Clubs.
Thank you, Cobby Plobs. What do you want to talk about next on our show?
I want to talk about how, you guys ever seen that movie with the big fuzzy blue guy and that little one-eyed green guy?
Oh, you mean...
No, don't say the name on the air. That'll give them free marketing, and I really don't want to do that for a company like them. I'm really freaking out here, man. I'm still torn up about the Thanksgiving thing.
What, you mean that it's a waste of time?
Yes, that it's a waste of time. I really... you're stressing me out. Go, don't get off the air. Get off the air. I don't want to be live anymore. Please, turn off the recording. I don't want to be live.